Let's have a big hand for our Honor Flight veterans. There's our Grand Marshal. Give him a hand.
What so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say, star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Yes. Thank you, Sarah. Thank you very much. And thank all of our veterans here today. Thank you for your service.